Hello there and welcome. Nice to meet you in another video. Losing subscribers. The world falls apart. Let's dive into this topic. This might be interesting for all the content creators who are watching the subscriber counter. Okay, are you ready? I am. You know what? Today I lost my first subscriber. And I said, wow, this is interesting. And suddenly this brought me this idea, because this might concern a lot of people when we are watching the subscriber count and everybody wants to grow, but sometimes it goes up. So I'm happy. I'm happy. Yes, I lost one subscriber and I'm happy. And I will tell you why. I think you should get this perspective also. So there are two aspects, the physical aspect and the energetic aspect. Yes, spooky, but you will like it. So let's first focus on the physical aspect. In all my videos, I invite people. If you don't know this channel, please subscribe. And I say, try it out. Look whether you like the content, because one video is not enough. We can't say from one video, this is just one topic. But at least I don't focus on just one topic. I will spread a lot of good vibes. So there are a lot of interesting topics. And I always say, test it out, try it out. And this is an invitation. And I say, please subscribe, and people can subscribe. And I know this won't be for 10,000 years. When people like, they will stay. If not, they at least tried it out. So we should be flexible with it. So no problem. You try it out, you like it, you can stay. You try it out and you don't like it, you can go away. There's no problem in it. So we should be flexible. So what does this mean physically? The person was watching your content and it was not that attracted with the topic or with the way you present the topic. Probably the person likes the topic, but the person doesn't like me. This is completely normal. You can't marry all the nice women that exist on planet Earth. Some might like you, some not. So this is very simple. It's always about chemistry in person. So you don't see it so personally. And sometimes you don't even know what was the reason, because they don't declare why they unsubscribed. They don't even declare why they subscribed. So don't expect too much. So this was just a person that said, well, I don't like the content in general, or I had another expectation when I was subscribing, and this expectation didn't go in the direction that I want it to unfold. Or, as I said before, the person doesn't like you. This is all fine. There's no problem in it. We should be flexible. So physically, you just lost a subscriber. And you know what? 2 billion people are there using YouTube in a month. So don't cry because you lost one. Stay in focus on all the other that might like you, that don't even know about. The problem is mostly you are not known by all these people that might like your content. So it takes time to get in contact with them. We can't do it in an afternoon. So patience. And When you meet more people, you will also meet more people that will like you. And they want to join you. They want to be friends. They want to be subscribers. They want to be clients. Whatever you, when you have a business, you have the loyal clients that like your product. They come over and over because they know what you are offering. They like it. And they choose your product over all the other products. But they can even use all the other products, but they also use your product. So this is not a problem at all. So people can come and people are allowed to go. When you are married, and this doesn't work anymore, you have the allowance to divorce again. We shouldn't be glued together, even if it's a struggle. No, just because when this struggle goes on, there are some negative vibes. And now let's come to the second part, the energetic part. When you are married to a woman and you always have struggle and war, wouldn't it be better to just separate? One person goes in this direction and you can in your direction. There's no more contact and you are free. So whenever we are glued by a ring in a marriage or by the fact that you are subscribed, then you are glued to something that doesn't bring you satisfaction, joy. So in this case, it's better to separate. It's that easy. Who wants to be with a person that is not on your wavelength or is not a very good friend or is even an enemy or even hates you? In this case, it's better to go in different directions. And when a person unsubscribes, whatever the reason is, we don't know it. The energy didn't match. So this was not a harmonic connection. And in this case, it's wonderful because these people, when they don't like your content, when they don't like you, they bring in negative energy. But when you are inspired and make your thing and you want to do this and do this, and there's always a person or several persons that are connected and bringing in not good vibes, but bad vibes, negative vibes. This is not beneficial for you and also not for the other person. So in this case, wonderful. We can try it out. We can join. When it's good, we continue our way together. And when it's not good, we go in separate directions. And every person can find new luck in the other direction. So when people come, you're welcome. I embrace you. And when you want to go, you can go. You are free to go. So nice that you stayed here for a while. You tested it out. It was a good connection during the time when we were connected. In the case of YouTube, when we were subscribed, we were subscribed to each other. You were subscribed to me, I was subscribed to you. But when this doesn't work, bye-bye, have a wonderful life. Sometimes people can even come back. We don't never know. You go to a hairdresser and then you try something new and later you go, oh, but the older one was good. I will come back. Yeah, welcome. He greets you again. We can be flexible. So in this case, gaining a subscriber is good, but it's not forever. But losing a subscriber is also good. No problem at all, because the energy didn't fit. And probably they come even back later. We never know. But don't be sad until the end of your life. Just stay. At least we walked together for a certain time span. I wish you good luck. And now I will concentrate on my new ideas. And there are so much more subscribers or in real life friends that we can join. So this is a normal process. And as I said before, I'm happy. When this happened, I'm happy. We never know. The person tried it out and found that this didn't attract. And then, wonderful. At least you tested it out. And when you see this video for the first time, I say also to you, test it out. Just subscribe. Let's walk a time together. See some of my output. When you like it, you can stay. If you don't like it, say bye-bye. It was nice to know who you are, but it's not my style. I go in a different direction. Yes. What do you experience? Share your experiences in the comments. Is it the end of the world? Or is it just another try? Share your opinion. I open the comment section now. Yes, and when you have the courage to subscribe to this channel, but be careful. Positive vibes are guaranteed. When you stay on the same level, I hope you do. Thank you very much for listening. And I think we talked about losing subscribers. You can even make a video on gaining subscribers. Might be also interesting. What do you think? Are you interested in this? Let me think about this. Probably I'll do it anyway. But probably not. Let me see. Okay, bye-bye.